Surfers are expected to recover from shark bites sustained off the coast of Florida. Volusia County Beach Patrol say a girl and 17-year-old boy were bitten within minutes of each other in New Smyrna Beach. The girl was bitten on her ankle, the boy was bitten on his calf. Beach Patrol believes there were a group of sharks in the area feeding on fish.